as the body we call Earth is floating silently in space, down its predetermined path, in amongst a million others. So this world, the world is turning to its own incessant rhythm, like the ticking of a clock to which no key can give winding. The rhythm is reflected in the everything you see, and the everything you feel, from the thunder of your heartbeat and the waving of your brain, from all the oscilloscopic paintings to the rolling of the heavens that you see in the sunset. That same essential rhythm that exists in perpetuity has taken within itself a daughter and a family, and it has called her symmetry and given her existence in your houses, roads, and motor cars, and also in yourself. And you live within your rhythms, for 'tis they who gave you life, and reason meant to persevere to what you have become. A brave man you have to be, to question or destroy. Your sister is symmetry, for you are rhythm and sound.